Well, in news just in, a fire has broken out at the office of the Eastern Cape Premier in Bhisho. The fire is believed to have started at an outbuilding next to the offices of Premier Phumullo Masualle. Now, emergency and fire services are on the scene there. Further updates to follow.